Hello everyone and welcome back to Fixing Tiny Tedious Things. In this video, I'm going to show you a few tricks to find tags for your YouTube video. So what you have to do is download this extension first. I have already done that. It is called vidIQ Vision for YouTube. Just search it in your browser, vidIQ for YouTube, and search. This is the first result. Since I already have this installed here, it shows remove from Chrome. Okay, so for you it will show you add to your browser, so just click on that and it will appear over here. So go back to YouTube and make sure you have the permissions for this plugin to work on your YouTube. So it should look like this. Okay, now for example, your video is about how to make cake. vidIQ analysis will show me how competitive this keyword is. So it is showing me the overall score is low, which is not very competitive, so this one can be used. The top creator for this is Gristy Home Kitchen, and then the highest views this keyword has garnered is this. Okay, and now let's see which all are the videos that are ranking for this keyword. The number one right now is this one. So let's click on it and see which all are the tags they are using in their video. vidIQ will help us see that. Just scroll down. And these are the tags that are being used in this video, the one which is ranking in number one place. So you can click on this icon and copy the tags. The tags are copied now. You can either go ahead and paste these as tags as it is in your tags section on your YouTube, or just copy and paste in your notepad and then copy from here, and when your video is about to go live, just post them in the tags section. Just make sure you do some changes here and there, otherwise these tags are good. So this is how I use my tags in my videos. You can also do the same, or you can do one more thing. Just search for tags for YouTube and there is a website. You can use that website as well. Sorry, tags for YouTube. Yeah, here. .com. Okay, this is the one. Just paste your keyword here and it will give you the relevant tags that you can use in your video. Let's copy this and paste here. Get keywords. It will show me all the keywords that are relevant to the term we have searched for. Over here you have select all, or you can individually select the tags from here. So hope this gives you idea how to go about finding tags for your video. So let me know if there is anything else you want to ask, and I'll go ahead and make a video about it. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day.